So I'm here in Group Central with Coach Vimi Rivera. Dance studios actually really bring people together, they unite people because although you know, you might be, if you're a dancer, you might be training with your team, you have maybe a specific style or maybe you're with a certain group that trains in your college, but then when dance classes are held and whether it's summer or all year round, you go to the dance studio and this is where you know, you meet other people, this is where you connect with other groups, other dancers, and this is also where dancers and non-dancers alike are able to meet each other, you know, because some people might be starting out and some people might be used to taking a lot of classes, but I just think that it's a great place that unites different people in this love for dance. So with that, you know, I'd like to welcome you to the Dance Studio series, your go-to guide for dance studios here in the Philippines. So, Ate Jerly, masaya ba dito sa Group Central?
Oo naman, super. Magulo, maingay, lahat dito na. Pag walang rent, naku.
Mahirap na.
Lungkot. 7 a.m. to 1 a.m.
Ayan, 7 a.m. to 1 a.m.
0977-837-1284.
So kung kailangan mag-reserve, punta yes. Na kayo, i-text mo na si Ate Julie. Ang dakilang nag-handle at nagsischedule ng lahat ng yes. Yan.
Hello.
Hi.
Hello, Meggie.
And the Meggie channel.
Meggie channel.
Yes.
I'm the founder and director of Status. I'm also a member and a part of the crew. I'm coaching LSGH Air Force, Assumption College Dance Group, and the Assumption Dance Company. I'm the studio director of this studio, Group Central Dance Group. Brief history. So the studio started in 2006 under the ownership of the Dutch. Mr. Peter Taimek, in partnership also with our coach in UP Street, Sir Jerome de Malanta. So we took care of the studio from 2006 until 2013, and then it was moved to the ownership of Shayna Young and Cheska. And ever since also I've been managing and helping out with everything else when it comes to daily operations, busy management of the studio. So the studio, when it comes to classes, it's mostly street dance, and then this coming summer we have our 12th year of summer workshops. It's starting April 16, and then we'll have our recital again on June 10 at AFP Theater. We also have, when it comes to rentals, basically dance groups of any style are welcome. So we have commercial groups, jazz, ballet, contemporary. Basically, anyone who wants to rent the studio is welcome.
I was still in college, a member of the UP Street. I was also just present, like after class, before.
Are you with
the after the studio, I was still in Biluna. And if I'm not driving, then it's one jeep away from UP. So after class, I take a jeep and just hang around the studio. I like it better, of course, if there's a class, because there's music.
Yeah.
It's not also nice when you're just alone in the studio.
Yeah.
So what I do before, yeah, after school, I go to the studio. And then there's a small space beside the actual dance floor, and there's a wall. So I just freestyle whenever the instructor coaches playing their music. I'm basically just there, and then wait for other UP Street teammates to get there. Hang a little bit before training. Because of that also, I was more aware of what's happening and unconsciously natutunan ko yung mga parang how everything works. And the owner that time, Sir Dodge, consider him a good friend and a good mentor. So that whole time, he's been teaching me how to manage the studio, how to relate to people. And from there, everything just worked out. It was 2008 when I was given my first regular summer schedule. So summer of 2008. And then through that class also, when some of my students, eventual students, observed and saw me teach or freestyle, I think, and then they invited me to coach their respective schools. LSGH and BC, that's how it started. And I remember the year after, I had my first basic class also, which Meggie channel.
Oh my God.
History behind the name, I remember, Sir Daj, sorry if I miss out on some details, but I know it was originally Groove and Play Central. Like, it was designed to be a dance studio in the afternoon and at night, and then in the morning, during weekdays, during the school year, I know they wanted it to be more of a center for preschoolers, grade school, for physical activities, because also our coach Sir Jay and the owner before Sir Dodge are both from CHK, physical activities and physical wellness, and they wanted to have a place for, especially Sir Dodge, an open area where it's very flexible for different activities. Because throughout the school year, if it's not summer, we have regular classes here in partnership with other dance teams. So if I'd give an estimate, maybe 10 to 15 regular class teachers. Some are really under Roof Central. Some are in partnership with different dance teams or professional teams. So yeah, they do have regular classes, usually weekends, Saturday, Sunday. And then for regular teachers of the studio during summer, we're around 20 to 25, teaching different style of classes, mostly street dance, yes. Summer schedule, we average 500 to 600 students, and then can't really give a count on our attendees every school year because there's no recital, there's no, we don't really take it into account. If anything, I like the fact that now more and more beginners have been calling the studio asking for classes. It shows that the interest is there. So it's good for the whole community because the general public is more open to learning the genre and the style. And for everyone who wants to try it out, of course, you never get anywhere if you don't start. So just be open, and it's exciting for sure. And once you take a class, the teacher will be there to guide you and be there for you. So there's nothing to worry. And mostly, if you're gonna join a basic class, a beginner's class, everyone's gonna be there, most of them, for the first time. So there's nothing to be shy about. It's up to you how you wanna grow. Also, for all of the dancers out there, if you wanna take classes, we do offer regular classes, especially this coming summer. So just check out the Facebook page of Groove Central Dance Studio. If you're from the North area, it'll be quick access. We are located in 13th Avenue. Number 104, Cubao, Quezon City.
Groove Central right now is actually owned by Win Shayna and Winchesca Young. They don't only hold classes, so this is also home to many different events that happen. There are freestyle battles that happen here. There are dance crew battles that happen here. You know, it's a really good place for local talent to thrive. And it's also really convenient and easy to commute to or to go to. It's near Ali Mall beside Araneta Cubao. So follow them on their social media accounts to know more about the different classes that they offer, to be updated with what's happening here. And so yeah, like them on Facebook, they're Groove Central Dance Studio. And on Twitter and Instagram, they are Groove Central. This is for everyone who's ever asked, where is it good to take a dance class? You're looking for a place to teach a class or to take a class? And of course, this is also for the dance community. you know, the people who have bravely set up these institutions in support of the art. This is also for the students who go in and out of these studios in pursuit of perfecting their passion for dance. So if you have a studio that you want me to visit, you know, I would really love to share more about it. You can just comment or give me a message and I'm gonna be there, and it could be the next episode on the Dance Studio series.
You like and subscribe to the Meggie channel for more updates when it comes to the dance community here in the Philippines, and share this video.
Yay! Thank you!